Okay. Alright, that should have taken one more attempt. Honestly, I really like Doomsday 2. It's fun, except, like, at the end, it started to get really frustrating. I'd still say it's. I mean, I'm kind of torn if it's. I should say it's an insane demon or not. It's not, like, an insane demon in terms of skills acquired to do it, but it's really, like, hard to actually, like, practice and learn at first. So, someone might say it's an insane. Hard. Hard seems to be good. GG. Fucking hell yeah. It's fun, but it can get really frustrating with all of the dumb deaths that you're basically bound to do with a memory level like this. But yeah.